they get a chance to rest their bodies a little bit. And so obviously, they kind of got that stuff out of our system in terms of the last game. And it was, I think the guys played pretty well. And that we're going to have to improve a lot more, obviously, before this week's challenges are presented to us. So our preparation this week is going to be extremely important. I'll open up for any questions.
Jim, you split the season up into quarters. Now that the third quarter is done, just your assessment of that quarter and how looking forward?
You know, obviously, anytime that you lose any games at all, we lost two in that quarter. I mean, you're not really pleased with it, obviously. But, you know, we did show, I think, you know, the improvement at the end of it that we needed. And, you know, we were did the best we could do with it before this last game to end up 2-2. But obviously, we got to get better.
Did you watch the Packers-Patriots game yesterday?